he was ahead of, just completely pinned Noun's back. There was also a missed piece of utility that allowed Nekiz to swap without his toes being singed, right, and the audio being given over. And without these bomb plants, it's a constant yo-yo of one AK buy, one tech nine, and now you're just being thrown straight into the gauntlet. They're ready, waiting at the door, and they're slamming it shut in your face. That is a fast round of CS2 from Legacy.
Yeah, Latto gets up to 10 kills with that little quad.